Hey everyone, welcome back. We've got to go into this tunnel and beat up some hermits. Actually, I'm not sure if we're going to beat up some hermits. Maybe we can talk our way through it.
Jeez, think they got enough goons on the lookout? Going through the front's out of the question. There's got to be some secret passage.
Well, you'll be kidding me. It'll be fine.
Maybe someone back in the camp has some ideas on
no!
how
to...
Wait, before we go, it might be good to eavesdrop on the guards and see if they say anything useful. That should be a cinch for your legion.
Great. Okay, great.
I know. There's gotta be another way in.
Alright, shut up.
Yeah, right. That's what it was. Be on the lookout for cats. Yeah. Seems like they've been sneaking in recently.
Cats, huh? Well, now that you mention it, I have seen a lot of cats around the access bridge lately.
What's the big deal about cats?
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of pipes and ventilation ducts snaking around here. Maybe that's how they got in.
My ventilation ducts.
We might be able to sneak in through the ventilation system. I'll mark the coordinates on your map. Hopefully, this will bring us closer to figuring out what's going on.
Okay. Got an S on that one. Hell yeah. Alright, so yeah, I knew where we were going. Hey, dude. Bye, dude. Ugh. It's gross down here. I guess that's just the way it is. We don't need that. Nor do we need that. We need this guy. Open this up for me, my dude. Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Okay. Okay, not that way. That's where the fucking xenomorph just comes fucking through the things. Rawr! It just eats our face. That would be fucking terrifying, actually. Did you guys play that game? That was like legitimately fucking terrifying. That was a really, really scary game. The old alien game. Like, holy shit, the atmosphere in that game was fucking brutal. Come on, I want you to dig up all these things. Dig, dig, dig. Cat food. More cat food. Which is interesting. Alright, in we go. Sorry.
Okay, our coordinates put us right at the hermit's base. Let's find somewhere to get down.
Okay.
Careful though, there's people under us. Try not to make any loud noises.
Oh shit. Yeah, these are the guys we beat up before. They were beating up that cop, remember? And we beat the shit out of them.
Look at us. A couple cops sneaking around like cat burglars. I hope we can get out of these ducts soon. Piloting this sounds like something's going on down there.
Oh shit.
Look! That guy down there's fighting a chimera.
And more importantly, he's winning.
That means they can see them? Look, here comes someone.
Well, how's our latest set?
It changes a little person to person, but generally, one dose is enough to get them fighting fit.
Great. Now our missing associate's our only problem. Need new info on that.
I'm sorry, sir. I've got everyone on the lookout for intel, but he'd come up with nothing.
Think credit says he went through the gate then.
Damn.
Whoa.
We won't get useful results with a weak-ass Chimera like that. Still, though, this batch is legit, no doubt about that. The days of cowering in fear are over. Soon, we can strike back. I'd like to see those central bastards do this. What do you think, boys? Feel like saving the world? Come on. Make sure our audience up there hears it.
What?
What are you waiting for? Get down here and let me give you a proper welcome.
No.
Don't suppose he's talking to someone else, do you? Let's get out of here before...
No, he's talking to us. We're going in.
Hi, I'm Kyle.
The leader. I love his mask.
This little charitable organization.
Okay.
There we go. Now, rats crawling around in the vents, that I've heard of. But cops, that's a new one.
Well, gotta be a detective, gotta get that, you know?
There's no union in Sector 5, no state, no real economy. The most valuable thing we've got is information. And you're looking at a very rich man. Wall or no wall, if it can be known, we hermits know it. Can't say I have a good read on you, Goldie. But your associate here's got cop written all over.
Then, you already know why we're here. Are you gonna talk?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. I'm more than happy to talk, but what did my hermits think if I gave away their hard-earned intel for free?
Forget it. If it's a bribe you want, we're broke.
It doesn't take an extensive intelligence network to figure that out. But I have a different proposal. My men tell me you're strong. Inhumanly strong. I'd love to see just how strong you are, up close and personal, if you catch my drift.
Okay.
And I'm afraid that's my final offer.
Oh, shit. Should have expected an ambush.
It wasn't really an ambush. He told us they were coming. Another one dude's just stretching. He's like, yeah, alright. Let's go.
You got my word. I'll tell you anything you want. But there's one little thing you should keep in mind. You are on our turf now. The only law here is what I say. And I say kill, kill, kill.
Well, that's, let's give him a... Don't want to do that. Did not want to do that. Fuck. I want sword. Here we go. Let's bind him. And then charge up. Oh my lord. I keep fucking up pressing the wrong fucking buttons. Why is X not there? Like, it's so irritating that they're just so, ever so slightly different. Jesus, these are actually really good. He getting shot. Alright. This drone needs to go bye-bye. Pretty much, I feel like I'm being a little bit stunlocked here. This is not running well. Can I eat medicine whilst on him? Oh, fuck me. Just work. Fucking this dude. This is the dude. This is the dude who keeps throwing the fucking fire. He's got to go. And you. They fucking hurt way more than the old Chimeras. Do you think we have to fight this guy next? Alright, we beat your cronies. Well, hold on. This guy's still going, actually. You ready to go?
Wicked! Absolutely wicked! Whatever I expected, you have overperformed, my friend. You felt it too, right? The sheer thrill of battle.
Whoa! Kyle. How does that? Is that like a cross? Let's get the quick baton out, I think, for this.
I knew it. It's a great day to make new acquaintances. My horoscope's never wrong. Didn't even set my lucky colors blue today.
What's with this guy? My scanner says he's human, but I'm not convinced.
He's definitely impressive. Since there's only one of them, we should probably lock on. Yeah, I think that's a cross. We're using up a lot of medicines. Which is fine, I mean, that's what they're there for.
What's wrong? That all you got? I'm just starting to enjoy myself.
This is one hell of a fight.
You're incredible. You're amazing. All right. I've had enough fun to say you held up your end of the deal. Well then, I'm a man of my word. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. But what are we standing around down here for,
We're friends now, after all. Come on, follow me.
Yeah, we're friends now? So since they could see chimeras, does that mean that they could see our legions too?
This isn't another trap.
Nah, it's probably fine.
Are you coming or what?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't blame me if you get lost down here. Not like you know your way around.
We better stay sharp. Who knows what kind of stunt he might pull.
Now, that's no way to talk about a friend. You could hurt somebody's feelings that way.
Whoa.
Here it is. Our lovely home.
This is pretty impressive.
Don't be shy. Make yourselves at home. So, there was something you wanted to ask me. Drugs, huh? Yeah, you get right to the point, don't you? Oh, well, a promise is a promise.
This guy seems alright.
It's called Blue Evolve. Take enough of it, and it makes you strong enough to kick a chimera's ass. Yeah, we know about chimeras. Blue Evolve even lets us see them. Saw for yourselves downstairs. Unfortunately, we can't take all the credit for Blue Evolve. We just get it delivered. Yeah, by a thin man. You really did your homework, huh? His name is Douglas. He doesn't offer much more than that, and we don't ask. So if you need specifics, ask him yourself. But there's one little problem. Nobody has any idea where he is. That's bad for you, bad for us, and horrible for the human race. But you know what? You seem like a good detective. If you found your way in here, tracking Douglas down should be a piece of cake for you. The only trace of him we found is that case over there. Take it if you think you can use it. We'll keep looking, but for now, the only trace of Douglas I can give you is that case. Anything else is up to you guys. Come back here when you find Douglas.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Looks like appreciate our best chance is to find this Douglas.
I'll see you later, Kyle.
Getting out of here. We'll begin investigating once we're outside.
All right, let's go.
Kyle, he doesn't seem like a bad guy, really, but something feels different. Nothing. Just never mind. Come on, let's find Douglas and then get back home.
Sure. Hey. Pretty strong. Kyle letting you in here. The first place. First place proves that. But what I told you, I could make you even stronger. How about it? Special training? Hermit style? Try it. I knew it. I can see the hunger in your eyes. Now, let's push those limits. I'll give a training session a go. Alright. Let's get to work. Okay, here we go. I think these ones are good for this, aren't they? Because this cuts through their shields. Easy! Well, I say that. Instant karma right in the fucking face. Shit. If you would be so kind. Why can't I eat? Yeah, that just doesn't work. Okay. Not the best. We're very, very hurt. Like, I wouldn't have minded, like, you can't heal in this sort of situation if we started off at full. But I was fucking hurt to begin with. Ah, and then we're dead. Oh yeah, feeling the burn yet? Check your results. Draw, please. Oh, so you couldn't quite cut it. You shake that shame off and come back to try again. That was fucking bullshit. Absolutely fucking bullshit. Alright, well, next time. Next time, I guess we'll give this another go, actually. Next time, we'll give this another go, and then we will go find this Dwayne guy, I guess. Thank you so much for watching. As always, leave a like and a comment down below, and I'll see you all then. Bye-bye.